Today I'm going to introduce to you the figure of eight knot. Step 1. Pass the tail over itself to form a loop. There, you have already formed the loop. Number 2, or step 2, continue under and around the standing end. This is the standing end. So, step 3 is complete the knot by passing the tail through the loop. There, you form the figure of 8 knot. And then you have to untie that, pull, then it's already loosened. I'll repeat.